This room is called Constantine Room, and is also the heart of our religion, perhaps, because Constantine was the first Christian emperor. And so it's very important for us to preserve and restore these mural paintings. Raphael starts to decorate this room in 1519, but he died in 1520. And so his assistant, Penny and Giulio Romano, continued to paint it. Most of the surface was painted a fresco. You know, fresco means wet plaster. And the artists apply colors only with water. So imagine powder is the color and water and the wet plaster. And then there is a chemical reaction where the plaster dries and the fresco becomes hard and strong like marble.